chee-chong fun here. Some wonton mee here. Ying da mo ah? Ying da ah?
Ying da la, hindi ka kwet mo.
Kau leng la.
Oh, no, hindi kwet mo. Ying da ka? Magkahan ah?
Ayaw, magkahan.
Ang lady way?
Ayaw, hello. Let's concentrate on the wonton mee here. Since I got nothing to do, don't even know what I'm supposed to eat. Today is the 14th of August 2016, so Sunday is 3 minutes to 11 a.m. The wonton or dumpling, some spring onions, and that's wonton mee. Wonton mee 45, store 45. So if you look at the pot here, this is for the noodles and this one is for the soup. Char siu on that, some spring onions, more sauce, and more sauce. This is the noodles here. Oh, wonton. The wonton is there. Some soup under the soup bowl. So it takes three people to actually do it. One whole bunch of wonton noodles into the soup. I guess that's the gist of it. And they also have some curry. Oh, some curry here. Yum, man. Hey, you think you want to buy curry?
Yeah.
Oh, curry chicken?
Curry
chicken. Wantan
Noodles,
Gerryko.
Wantan
Noodles. Oh,
Wantan
Noodles. Gerryko. Wantan Noodles. Wantan
Noodles.
Wantan Noodles.
波記是我爸爸啦，波記。呢度開咗幾耐啊？我哋有三代人咯。Three
generations
啊。我們是第三代咯。咁唔該你啊
，thank you
啊。OK，thank you。
食嘢啦。呀。誒，好啦，我要翻去食啦。要行下先。哦，好啊，好啊。 Wantan mee oh, Wantan mee oh, chee chong fun. Wantan mee lah. Have a kind of drinks here. What do they have? Quite a wet place.
Coffee shoot啊，咩咩？最多人叫係咩水？Coffee shoot啊，美露雪啊。哦，Coffee shoot啊。
What are they selling there, I wonder? This one here is also quite popular. What are they
selling?
Oh, you find the fish ball noodles. So besides the lee chop can around there, there's also this one here. Is it the sugary type? Or Is it just the non-sugar type? If it's the non-sugar type, it would be very traditional. If it's the modern type, it would be pickled with sugar, which is much, from my point of view, more delicious. But normally, when it comes to the old ways, they don't put sugar into the condiments because, well, in the new technology, everybody thinks that sugar makes it more delicious. Of course, it's quite true. Sugar indeed makes it more delicious because the signals from the brain, or from the mouth to the brain, is will tell you that, oh my god, this is quite nice. So again, when it comes to wonton mee, you have to eat it as quick as possible before it becomes dry. But there's an abundance of sauce, so there's no fear in that. So try out the soup first. Quite oily, man. The spoon. Ah, the soup is tasty. Normally, when it comes to soup for wonton noodles, it's quite quite bland. So the soup here is much better than the one in Kampung Simi. Good. Well, wipe the spoon because the spoon is oil. On the handles. Got to bring a tissue, unfortunately. Let's eat some of this pickled cheese. It's not unsugar type. Cold style. Let's continue on before it gets too dry. Mix it around the sauce. It will be absorbing all the sauces. Let's see what kind of sauce they put into this thing here.
Some oyster sauce. Tasty. Cashew. This char siu is not that sweet. Old style, old way.
The modern char siu will be full of sugar and full of fat. This one is the lean type of char siu. Lean type.
Chilies was the sugar type, I would be eating a lot of the chilies. So that's why a lot of people are reluctant to make the chilies sugar. I think it's called a white coffee. Okay, taste the butter. Good stuff.
Butter roasted coffee. So there's a wonton.
So wonton you have 5 ah? Wonton you have 5 ah?
Nice side.
Oh, nice side. Oh, so finish already the wonton with the prawns.
Nice
side. Ah? Just there. Oh, okay. This is the minced pork version.
If we were to serve this
wonton or dumpling with prawns, some people do blitz the prawns, and some people leave it as a whole prawn inside the dumpling. So I'm not sure which one is better, but having the whole prawn in it would be more like, you know, it is prawn, you know what it tastes like, you know what it looks like, you know what it feels like in your mouth. So I think the whole prawn in the dumpling is a much better option.
40 years already.
7
from three.
From
three.
From
three.
From three.
From three. From three. From three. From three. From three. From three.
From
three. From three.
From
three. From three. From three. From three.
From
three. From three. From
three.
From three. From three. From three. From three. From three.
From three. From three.
From three. From three. From three. From three. From three. The one who was mending the noodles is the worker.
Oh,
same family lah.
Yeah, 讲自己的姑嘞.
Same.
Okay, it's the same family. So. Oh, you know, tauge. Everybody's a tauge lah.
No.
Oh, 7 a.m. to 2 p.m. So they have the option to put some curry sauce on the noodles. Hey, you're not ready. So you're not ready.
Hey, you're
good stuff. Most modern noodles comes in either the dry version or the soup version, so it's up to you, to choose. Choose which type you want.
So nice. See you, Bates. You pay loy ma. Kiu loy ayo. Thank you. You come here, kiu loy ya.
Okay,
five ringgit. Okay, 5 ringgit. You one and a half.
One and a half.
One and a half. Okay, thank you very much, Miss Sue.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So it's 5 ringgit, about roughly $1.25.
Okay,
good. Because it's if you want to eat one more thing, you can eat one more thing. What do you eat?
Okay,
thank you.
Okay, thank you.
I'm gonna tap out this one. This is a pin. Kobin ai me Hungry Ghost
ah.
Kobin yo me thai ga.
Hello.
Go marathon.
Morning after.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
So good meal. So let's chow chow. Time to look for somebody. Thank you.
I'll be told if I'm going to get one.